We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Shadow.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
Can already guess there's an achievement for beating a war chief without killing any of his bodyguards. Bodyguard for self makes it. Ah, oh, we're hunting a Walgrave.
The way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
I've only done this already before. Summon a bodyguard.
Join your fallen brothers.
I think I saw that big spider again. Huge eyes gleaming back at me.
Oh, he's pissing. To co-op killing. That orc has some strange human shoe prints.
The assault on the middle city was glorious. That's when you know you're bad.
For Gondor. Guards from Gondor.
Do you think one of us could ever become a Nazgul?
This game should be up.
You see those Nazgul in the sky, didn't they, Scout?
Feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
The war chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Lit up.
Sorry, I cut out that dialogue. They'll be back though, I'm almost guarantee it. Let's go. Oh, I don't have skill points. Here?
We have to kill them all, and we need help from the Gondorians to do it.
We're not a better bow. What am I doing?
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Rangers are a bigger pest than those spiders.
Ha!
Spiders, why aren't you my friends? I'm friends with Sheila, your queen. Well, those two are dead.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Lena's evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Stealth kill four archers. Oh man, that's totally gonna be difficult. Hopefully my path to fucking Chico will be...
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Huh?
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of man's ears. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city and...
How do you not see that? How do you not see that?
Now is the time to strike.
Thank you.
bodyguards! You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Shark.
Fight over and me defeated. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Next name.
wait to get my domination skills.
Be wary, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Executions. Oh, damn it. He's got smoke bombs. Poison. Shit, I have a ton of gear in here. I need to get that.
Exhausted to stand, I will skewer you.
Slow!
Can't do
might you?
Damn it!
Reckon your scalp is worth some kind of reward, eh?
At least I got my gold gear. Quick throw to hit a poisoned enemy. Oh yeah, I have a chest. That guy looks interesting.
Was a mistake. We shook all of Mordor. We brought about the siege.
My ring is perfect.
Uborg on Henle Edregeth.
Goodbye, Sauron. That's all of them. Right? I can? Seriously? Hell yeah. Retreat.
I'm on him.
Oh man. Shit, shit, shit. Climb faster, climb faster, climb faster. Run away. Run away. Run away. His health drained. Grab the money and run.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can seek Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
Doubt her.
her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
Our war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Are they traps? Oh, they kill him. Damn.
Stings you, but doesn't kill you. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the Dark Mistress so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come. The messenger is near.
Look at that glove, run! Run, little
maggot, run! There! That's the messenger! Follow him, and he will lead you to his master!
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Business. Go to see the landbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me?
Zoon.
Go up.
met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Landbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Oh, come on, seriously. Side over here. Oh.
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a
Manbreaker! The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. I swear.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Wait, I actually have intelligence on this guy. What else can I use? Wait, what? Thank you. Really, they defeated that thing? Damn. What else we got? Roll over there. Poison will insta-kill him, so guess we can try that barrel over there. He will go over there and drink from it. Question is, went from his guards and he's successful to stealth. Better thing I can think of. Get down.
Turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Shit, he's arrow proof. The only thing I can possibly think of would be over here. Drink from the poison. Drink from the poison. Come on, you can do it.
Traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, that through the oaks, that through a fucking hexes, he plays with our brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Active immediately. That's nice. Work from a dark tribe is 20.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within me.
The hell is that? That's a Drake.